There's new fallout tonight from the controversy over former President Jimmy Carter's latest book, which is highly critical of Israeli policies toward the Palestinians. More than a dozen people now, part of an advisory board of the Carter Center in Atlanta, are resigning in protest. Let's turn to CNN's Carol Costello. She's in New York. She has details. Carol?
Well, if I just talked to Steve Berman, one of the people who resigned from the Carter Center, and he is hot. He told me Jimmy Carter has lost his moral compass. He is so angry, he and the others are hoping other board members will walk out on Carter, too.
Its very title sparks outrage. Palestine peace, not apartheid. 14 members of the Carter Center's 200-member advisory board have now resigned, calling the man who wrote the book and won the Nobel Peace Prize malicious in his views. They feel Carter has taken the Palestinian side in the Israeli-Palestinian conflict, saying in a letter, quote, "As a result, it seems that you have turned to a world of advocacy, including even malicious advocacy. We can no longer endorse your strident and uncompromising position." In fact, Carter's views have upset many in the Jewish community.
He's become a hero in the fundamentalist, extremist Arab world.
Carter has tried to defend himself from criticism by explaining what he meant by using the term apartheid. He told Wolf Blitzer in the Situation Room how the term can apply to Israel.
This is not based on racism, is the last thing I want to say. It's based on a minority of Israelis, and I say that very carefully, a minority of Israelis who refuse to swap land for peace.
Maybe they do it for...
But Carter enraged many in the Jewish community again, writing an op-ed piece in the L.A. Times suggesting Americans are afraid to criticize Israel, saying, quote, "For the last 30 years, I have witnessed and experienced the severe restraints on any free and balanced discussion of the facts."
When he stands up and he says, the Jews control the debate, the Jews control the universities, of course he does damage. It's sinister, it's dangerous, it's ugly.
But not all in the Jewish community agree with this, saying Carter's courage can only help Israel.
It's trying to give a message that anybody who criticizes Israel is automatically labeled as an anti-Semite. And I think that that is very destructive. It's destructive to American Jews.
As for what Jimmy Carter is saying, well, his center sent us a statement thanking the departing board members for their service and pointing out these board members do not set policy at the Carter Center. They were merely invited as advisors. Wolf?
I suspect this controversy is going to continue. Thanks very much for that, Carol Costello, reporting up ahead tonight.